Morning class, I'm Will Kemp from Will Kemp Art School, and today we're going to have a look at complementary colours red and green and see how by adding green to your red you can tone it down to help balance your paintings. Okay, let's get started. So this is the green made with the ultramarine blue and cad yellow light.
I broke your heart like people should. It feels the way it does. You broke my heart like people should.
So here we've created an absolutely lovely green just by adding a bit of the green's complement red to it. This is really handy to create subtler tones in your painting, which will give you a lot more professional finish. So I'm going to darken down this green a bit, just a bit more blue.
For a moment in time, it won't die, it lives on through. The songs we loved and the songs we wrote, they're the songs that make us carry on, remember. But please be careful with my heart, I'm only little on the inside. I haven't gone far, but I just wanna remember the feeling of flying again and being 16, dancing on your trampoline.
So you can see how when we look at the green just on its own here, just with the yellow and the blue, how that when we add the red to it, which seems a lot brighter colour, it still, you know, it tones it down. So it's not as hard, it's not as hard a green, it kind of mellows it out. And then it goes right through to the middle, and then you get this nice kind of mid-tone of brown on here. This is with the phthalo blue, with the green bias.
Put our favourite bands on and cry tonight. Listen to the songs that made us feel in fun. For a moment in time, it won't die, it lives on through.
See how this is a lot stronger and these other greens.
Carry on, remember. But please be careful with my heart. I'm only little on the inside. I haven't gone far, but I just wanna remember the feeling of flying again and being 16, dancing on your trampoline.
See how this side on the greens with a little bit of red in, it doesn't change it that much. They're still a lot closer to this main green. But as we go further into the centre, everything gets a lot closer together. If you want to learn more about complementary colours and acrylic painting, click on the link below and have a look at my website.